Nice to meet you, friend. I prepared various information for you today. Before we begin, I'd like to ask you a favor. You shouldn't accept the wrong YouTuber's information. I want you to accept only the right information. Because your money and time are very important. I'm not based on my thoughts. I'm always based on statistics. And collect data through discussions with rankers. I want you to go the right way by referring to the information on the Korean server. Let's get started. Before I explain the global tier table, I'll tell you a little bit about the future. Because if you look at the graduation work, you can give a direction to move on. Rankings related to hunting. For the super rich, you can match each characteristic like this. However, it costs too much money. Therefore, it is recommended that ordinary whales graduate after matching them like this. The combination is highly critical and easy to hunt. It is also universally useful. Of course, it is most efficient to use it after 7 steps of synthesis. And when hunting, it is recommended to use familiar, depending on the situation. For F2P users, I recommend this combination. It's not as good as 7-step synthesis, but it still ensures the best efficiency for your investment. So what happens to PvP content? You can refer to this. PvP content is divided into defensive and offensive combinations. Use this combination if you need to act as a transcription for PvP. If you need to act as a dealer in the PvP, use the combination. Lastly, let's look at the arena ranking. This combination is mainly used, and well user recommendations are as follows. I recommend these two F2P users. You can get them through an episode event. They're very efficient. Now you've seen all the directions you're going to take. So what should we nurture first in our global server? You have to nurture those pets first. Of course, other pets are also efficient. But if you've seen the previous content, you'll have a sense of how to nurture them. Next week, a new pet will be on the global server. Let's collect the tickets and wait for next week. See you next week. For your information, I'm making an accessory video. If you want to watch it, please subscribe and like it.